number one champion sound. Yeah, Estelle, we about to get down. Who the hottest in the world right now? Just touched down in London town. Bet they give me a pound. Tell them put the money in my hand right now. Set up a motor, we need more seats. We just sold out all the floor seats.
Take me on a trip, I'd like to go someday. Take me to New York, I'd love to see LA. I really want to come pick you with you. You'll be my American boy.
Go.
Welcome to Trafalgar Square. Let's go look around.
I just met this 5'7" guy who's just my type. Like the way he's speaking, his confidence is peaking. Don't like his baggy jeans, but I'ma like what's underneath it. And no, I ain't been to MIA. I heard the Cali never rains and New York's wide awake. First let's see the West End, I'll show you to my bedroom. I'm liking this American boy, American boy. Take me on a trip, I'd like to go someday. Take me to New York, I'd love to see LA. I really want to come pick you with you. You'll be my American boy, American boy.
This is Charles the First, and from this monument, everyone marks in the center of London here. So anyway, you're getting everybody. This is a monument of St. Charles the First, or King Charles. I don't know what this is. This is King Charles the First. He lived from 1625 to 1649.
Slick tall, liking this American boy.
From here, you can map out everywhere from London. And actually, he was killed right down there. So he's looking at where he was killed, which is kind of sad.
Who killing them in the UK? Everybody gonna say UK. Reluctantly, cause most of this press don't f*** with me. Estelle once said, tell me cool down, down. Don't act a fool now.
Places in Trafalgar Square include St. Martin in the Field, the South Africa House, four bronze lions at the base of Nelson's Column, the Strand, Grand Building, Northumberland Avenue, Charles the First, the World Office, Banqueting House, Whitehall, Houses of Parliament, Clock Tower, Royal Bank of Scotland, Admiralty, Admiralty Yard, Trafalgar Square, New Zealand House, Canada House, and the National Gallery Extension.
And I know you ain't into all that. I heard your lyrics, I feel your spirit, but I still talk that cash, cause a lot of wags wanna hear it. And I'm feeling like Mike at his baddest, like the pips at the gladdest. And I know they love it, so they hit with all that rubbish.
Would you be my love, my love? Could you be mine? Would you be mine?
Horse in the center of London, and you map out